All right, we are finally in the end game. Let's go. Man. This place is going to be rough. Oh, lovely.
Well,
we can fix that problem right now. All right, Leon. What do you see?
Ashley. There you are.
Yeah, we also see some armed guard, like heavily armored people with crossbows. We haven't even got to the ones with guns yet. Yeah, we're about to hit the RE5 section of this game. That's new. Hey, buddy, you got anything new?
I have something I think you welcome. I got something new for
you. Hey, you do.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Ooh, the Killer 7. How much? 24,000, not bad. I got 16 of these now.
There's some things money can't buy.
What was that one thing I was looking at? Oh yeah, I'm never, yeah, no. That's for replays. And I could get the Matilda.
Time is money, mate.
Oh, I forgot to do that. What was I looking at? So
I'll buy almost anything.
I could get that. How much is the stock for the Matilda? Yeah, the Matilda goes good well with its stock. Should I trade up?
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference.
I mean, I guess I don't have any.
That's our choice.
I think it comes with ammo.
Thank you.
The hell's that? Oh, yeah.
Try your hand at a new gun, stranger. Might save your life. Honestly, this might be the only gun you need.
You're not wrong, my man. I think that's all we need to do here. No save point.
Hello, stranger.
Hello. Look at that thing. Look at that. So good. Yeah, they give you some a decent amount of ammo for it. Oh, we definitely need more ammo. Yeah, shotgun ammo. Huh. How do I get to you? The heck is that? Interactable. How do I get to you? Oh. Expelled by the militant wicked, we find ourselves in exile. Whether it is the grass, barren as the trees, we wait in expectation. This isolated island, our purgatory. Yet despair not, brothers and sisters. Our time shall come. Esler Sadler. Do I have to go that way? The path. No, that leads back to that. I guess I go up here. Okay. That works. Well, that's interesting. Yeah, this level is a lot of fun, let me tell you.
All right.
Do a quick once over, see if I can see any more guys. Man, I thought that flag was a guy. Oh. Be going. Where you going, buddy? Yeah, Leon, we are in deep doo-doo right now. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh. Well, that happened. I mean, it really sucks because you can't headshot a lot of these guys.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Okay. Doing good so far. Wait, why did he proc that time? I must have hit him in the back or something.
All right.
What do you have? Eat it, suckers. See, I wonder what those, wonder what that stuff's for, because they won't even go through it. I really hope that guy's dead.
None left.
I love this. He's trying real fucking hard to get me. Where are you? Okay, bub, seriously, where the fuck are you? I know you can see me. There you are. Are you dead? Are you dead? I'm gonna let you burn to death. Thank goodness for the Magnum. Holy crap. What do you got over here? Red herb? We get up top, though. Or don't we? I don't know what the point of going this way was. Is that red herb? Doesn't seem like there's very much over here. I mean, they've already been alerted, so. I'm guessing avoid that spotlight at all costs. Is that where I go? Yeah, that's where I go on that. Okay. All these guys should be cleared, though. Oh, that was just for the ladder. Okay. Probably just another way to get spotted. That's a reflection. I thought it was a bomb for a minute. Oh, hi. How you doing? Supposed to be over there, sir? Why can't I vault into this? How do I get in there? Well, that answers that question. Kinda. Oh, I see what I got it. Okay. I see what I gotta do. Think. Oh. Now I go around here. Around here. And up we go. Man, this place looks really spooky. These guys are fucking tough to kill. Do you see me?
Jesus, it's got teeth.
Come on. Fucking die already. Oh, you have a, he dead? God, you guys take a lot of damage. Holy crap. Oh, now I'm gonna get submachine gun ammo. Now I pick that damn thing back up.
Damn. I knew it.
Things are just freaking bullet sponges. It's all there for is just freaking waste ammo. There we go. That's what I wanted. Oh, that looks really cool. Down there, just a door. Okay. Who the fuck are you? Wow, the audio got really weird right there. Resources. All right. Oh. Man, this area looks really good. Just him? I still have any ammo for that. Oh, there's guys over there. You idiot. That worked out nicely. Bet you there's guys in here. Kind of see one right there. This guy there. All right, take him out. Really digging these stealth sections. Well, they're not really stealth sections. You can go in hard, but. Oh. Make sure there's... Wait, what? Yeah, I'd say, Leon. All right, bring him back to here. Bring him back to here. It's okay. We can deal with... Nice. We can deal with the rocket launcher guy easy. They're just going to keep blowing themselves up, which works. No. I was holding the wrong fucking button. Where'd it put me? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, come on. I keep trying to hit the left trigger for melee. Come on, buddy. That was close. This ass hat. Oh, that worked. I'm not gonna lie, I forgot all about the rocket launchers. Sleep, little buddy. All right, so I know where I can and can't stand over here. So I'm guessing I should take that guy too. Is that a guy? That's just a light. Way very quietly. You're dead too. It's okay. Just go to sleep. Break time. Okay, so you're the only thing back here. Perfect. Okay, let's see what we have. We still can't make any. We'll make some if we need them. I didn't really see any of those guys proc, so. An explosive barrel right there. Yellow herb. That is an explosive barrel. Ah. I'm guessing I sound the alarm. Ah. Crap. Oh, well. Oh? Golden Lynx. Nice. Well, now I just gotta survive this encounter and we can sell it. What does it take? Sure, why not? I mean, that's the best I can do right now anyway. Oh, I'm sorry, what? Knew it. Avoided trouble so far. This part's gonna be a pain in the butt. Why did that take so long to burst? That freaking lantern. Is there any guys up there? Oh, I don't have any rifle ammo this time. I can craft some. Now he must not spawn in until after. Along with the rest of those freaking assholes. Shotgun ammo.
A rocket launcher? This isn't good.
Where is he? He jumped down? Go. You guys blow yourselves up all you want to. are you? Right. Now, where's rocket launcher asshole at? Kind of see him. Where is he? Oh, you bitch. I think I hit him. Did I get him? I still see movement up there. There's that fucking rocket launcher guy. Where is he? Oh. Alright, please let me make more ammo. This guy is gonna be a pain in my ass. He dead? Thank goodness. Oh.
All right.
Now you're dead. Perfect. Excellent. Oh. Well, that worked out nicely. Just gonna jump out at me. Else is in here. Find it kind of hard to believe that would be the only reason for that. Okay. Doing fine so far. It's getting really, it gets really tense during this part. Fucking Sadler's up there somewhere. Or he will be anyway. If you were down there, see a couple.
Damn, I knew it.
Did you? That's one. All right, at least I got the rocket launcher guy. This is a pretty open area, and I don't like that. That means something's going to come for me. This is giving me way too much room to run around, from the looks of it. Where the fuck did he go? Oh.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Yo, what? What is that? Huh. That was cool. Did I blow his leg off or something? Okay. I'm guessing that's forward. Why is there this whole area down here? What's gonna attack me?
Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
Okay, that's not as bad as I thought. Is that treasure? Another elegant crown? What? What? What's going on? I need for something to come out of one of these. I really am. Seems freaking me the hell out. I don't even know how far back I'm gonna go if I do die. Huh. Guess we're dealing with you guys again, huh? This up. What all is in here? Like that. I don't like any of this, quite honestly. See, here's the confusing part. It's not like Oh, I gotta activate this door. Okay, so at least I know which way I gotta go. I do hate that in games where it's not... Where? Okay. So there's still guys up there. I miss this. Why are there stairs here? Did they blow themselves up? Must have came out of here. What's going to come through there? It's getting really tense. So here's my next question. Where'd that ladder... Oh. Yeah, so they clipped the wall with whatever explosion they had. Yeah, I kind of hope we get to a merchant soon. Oh.
Ashley! Ashley!
Dude, why are you yelling?
Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit! Hang in there.
Oh my God.